sometimes somebody. So what happens is that can't bear looking at my people, I will be far off. In the night, in the day, any time, suddenly I see, then you see what happened. Nothing has happened but inside the body. And this is no outside remedy at all. No inside remedy at all. No cure at all. As I told you, no cure. No simple cure. So again, you are punished. With the something very rare. And in that the pain here started at the back. So much that I thought, now what to do? Then I found one gentleman who was doing massage beside something. And he puts an electrical function machine and all that. So some relief I got. So I told him, Doctor, I will tell you something. The what? He said, I have one ticket to Queen Elizabeth's ship. 10 days, 1.5 lakhs. I can't go. If I don't go in this condition, I can't go then. I can't go. He said, why not? In 20 days, I'll put you that you are crying and go the ship. So, well, he didn't. My wife said, no, I'm not coming because she's seasick. So I said, I'll go alone. She said, you go alone? Yeah, no, for me I'm then all alone. Within 2-3 minutes I make friends here and there. Who will give a chance? I won a slogan contest. Simple slogan contest of 2 lines. Gave me 1,50,000 ticket to go to Mauritius. But if I want to take my wife, I have to pay 1.5 lakhs. So I asked her, if you're clean, then we'll pay it, we'll go together. But I know she's afraid and in a way, not well. I said, okay, take it. What is it? I really, in 20 days, this man, after this giving electrical this, that, and all, in the ship. And all 10 days in a ship like Queen Elizabeth, this is a palace of 72,000 tons, with all the damn foreigners only on the ship, maybe I was the only Indian, went to Mauritius. And every day was fun and frolic, and everything was fine. After coming back, again the pains again started, you know. Because you enjoyed so much. Now again, Sajak, Maja. Because chalte rehte hai. Hamara God ke saath ho, kya bolega? He doesn't like me so much. So, I like him, but I like him. So I told Dr. Jain and his treatment did not work. Finally, my neurologist said, now this is a serious matter, that you get admitted in Lilavati, 3 days, 1 lakh budget, I will check you out completely, and give you some medicine also, which will help you. So my neurologist saying actually I got better, you know. That's it. So they kept me in the room where Amitabh Bachchan was there, by the way, because I was known to the hospital, not that. And I had to pay, of course. No? So I think the insurance I have put in there. I have never claimed, by the way, single penny till then. And overseas medical I get $500,000, 2.5 crores or not claimed in all 16 trips, single problem. Because I never got sick. I never had a problem. I never came back home from any tour that I'm not well and I'm coming back. Maybe a little bit I suffered stomach demand, but painkiller, managed, continue over, continue, come back. So this is where your willpower also is required and works. Then these 3 days, nobody went from my house I called to see me. I was like a 5-star hotel enjoying my TV, CV, Nana, Bina. And tests were going on. In that they found in one of the MRI that ruptured back bones. It's called lumbar. Number 2 and 3 they found rupture. Now in diabetes again what happens? With sugar moving here and there, throughout the year round block, eats the bones. They like the bone. They like everything. All of it. They like everything. So these two, they act very well. So it became powdery. Now this powdery lumbar can be corrected by steroids, etc. with diabetes and osteoporosis. So I have to keep quiet and wear some belt and manage treatment. Then after he gave me on the 3rd day some capsule of a very big pharmaceutical company, which I will not name because it was bad. I first time in life vomited. First time though I was hospitalized, I never knew what is personally hospitalization. Except for checkup I had never come. So, a huge vomit because of the capsules given for 1 day. Then, of course, I had to call my family. Everybody was stunned what I did. The doctor also could not understand, but he stopped the medicine because it was a reaction of the medicine given. And there was blood also out of the oozing, but it was all because of a know, friction happening, not the blood from inside. Inside blood means some cancer, some fever. So this was nothing. So then doctor said, immediately call the cardiologist. The cardiology machine came, they checked me, including to the echo, everything they did. So, no. And then they said, angiography. Because they want to be thoroughly, you know, well. And they are so well equipped, and plus I know everybody there. So my own cardiologist doctor, he did it on a day of attending, and he said, congratulations, Pratyek, the heart is clear of blockages, etc. Then what? Then what? Dr. Neurologist asked the cardiologist. Then he said, what will you do? Holter test. Holter test is the cardiogram fixed for 24 hours on the chest. And 24 hours you do your normal activity. Whatever you are doing, except shower you can do. You do everything, walk, talk, eat, everything, gone. And then it registers the graph 24 hours in 20 pages. In that they found that my heart beats are bothering. Heartbeats are going up and down, up and down. That is what they found. Now this could happen because of that capsule taken and erratic things happened. Because earlier it was never noticed in ECG, which is called VTEC. It was never noticed. But maybe because of that, or maybe because of my good luck, or whatever you call it. But it was very bad. So immediately doctor called a doctor cardiologist who puts pacemaker to control this rhythm. Now this is called rhythm or arrhythmia or heartbeats or whatever. See, every time you go to doctor, he will take pulse. 1 minute, you see, it should be more than 50 and less than 150. Otherwise, it is an attack. And this attack is the only attack today which takes life in 50 seconds to 1 minute. It's called cardiac arrest. In this, there is no choice of anybody sitting, eating, sleeping. In the sleep also, cardiac arrest happens, like happened to Sunita. It happened to my neighbor, 58-year-old woman. So, it takes the life in 50 seconds without any notice. Here, no symptom, no chest pain, no other pain, no nothing, and just the fuse is plugged in out. So, it dies. So, this is what happened in me. So, naturally, they got scared, they said, oh, this and that. Another cardiologist, pacemaker specialist of India came and all that. And then he said, you need dual chamber. Because something special for me, na? Body then chalta nahi hai na. I said, yeah, kya hai bhai, bolo. 5 lakhs. Then you will have 5 year battery. Then your heart will be safe with this condition for 5 years. 7 lakh battery. 7 years. 10 lakhs battery. 10 years. Bolo, aur kitna? Kira bolo, 10 lakhs upar nahi hai. But I said, this is the best. Okay. Kato. Rato. Abhi one more organ. One more medal, outside the gift. Latka diya. Latka diya, this is in 45 minutes. 10 lakh ka machine lane ke, check the 10 lakh, then only machine will come. Negotiation, no negotiation, 10 ka 10. 10 ka 10. So, Salman Khan ke paas jana padega 10 ka 10. Then, fixing charge, 45 minutes, 35,000. 40 charge, theater charge, 35,000. Anything same, 25,000. चलते ही गए, चलते ही गए. 3 days गांधी और गौर पर चेकअप. 3 का हो गया 24, 24 का हो गया 20 lakhs in all, I think. And no insurance was granted or given. Pre-existing disease, no insurance. So very nice. I became poor, but saved my life. Now, the most important thing, the worst thing that happened during the course of battle, 10 lakhs. He said, observe, 24 hours, then you can go home. And he fixes so many every day. I mean, I know I have this capacity and I did it very, very well. So, 24 hours and then you go. Where is 24 hours? In the night at 2:30, my wife and daughter were sleeping in the room and I ooze. Because Yamraj came and picked me up. Come on, bye. Blackout, totally. Nothing I know. I said, Yamraj, kidhar? Upar. Kitna mangta hai? Wapas lao na. All that we negotiated. And by the time, my wife and daughter called the doctors and they took me to, whole band went to operation room. But During the course, they declared me dead for 2 minutes, 2 seconds. But having gone to cath lab, they started pumping something. They called 4 surgeons at 2:30 in the night. One from this lobe, one from this, one from that patient.